ceviche peruano de primera. Bueno, a mí
el ceviche.
That's salt.
Luego primero los azotes.
She makes it first with salt and fish.
Okay.
Ajinomoto.
Sazonador. Is that seasoning?
Okay. I didn't know there was like that they did salt and all that first.
Yeah.
Cilantro.
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 Un poquito de ají.
That's the ají.
Ají limo.
Sí.
Ají limo.
A little bit, good.
No, cut small.
Oh, cut small.
Yeah.
Well, I'm also a wuss when it comes to spice.
Yeah, limón.
Limón?
Limón, sí.
¿Cuántos limones?
Mayormente yo le echo 7 limones.
¿Por ceviche?
Sí.
7 limones per ceviche.
Seven limes per ceviche.
Limes, I'm sorry, yeah.
You gotta test it first.
Ajá, siempre tiene que probarlo primero.
Oh, look at that.
¿Y qué pescado es este? Mero is the name of the fish.
Mero?
Mero.
La cebolla. Ya la tengo parte en agua.
And then the final touch is the onion that she has a separate bowl of water. And you're probably wondering when was this called, right?
What?
The mero, when was it called?
Yes.
Dice qué tan fresco es el mero. Ustedes el pescado de...
Claro, cada dos días
traen. Every other day they bring new fish.
Every other day they bring new fish.
Yes.
And that's chicha.
La guarnición es camote, yuca, el tostado en la cancha.
Uh-huh.
Not chicha.
No.
Y la zaranda, el frijolito.
Frijolito. So that's cancha, yuca, camote y frijol.
Bravo, gracias.
Okay.